Mix 100.7, I'm Laura Diaz with Brody, and I am talking with some friends of mine from the Hillsborough Education Foundation, one of my very favorite organizations in Tampa Bay. So far, more than 300 students in Hillsborough County have been mentored and get to deal with a scholarship program because of this foundation. So what we're seeing, though, right now is what they need most are more mentors. So I want to talk to Britnee first. Britnee's on the line, and she is currently a mentee. How has this mentorship helped you?
So this mentorship has helped me in so many ways. Bailey is like having another big sister, honestly. She gives me a lot of good advice, and she always has resources to pull out with whatever problem I bring to her.
I could have really used even a mentor, like someone to help me with applications, someone to like keep me on track and tell me not to quit. So I want to talk to Bailey now. Bailey, I know you're the mentor. The reason I'm talking to both of you is I want people to hear just how rich these relationships can be for both parties involved and how important these mentorship relationships are for students in Hillsborough County. So Bailey, tell me about your experience.
Hi, good morning. Yes, I cannot agree more. I think the relationship between mentors and mentees is a lifelong relationship. I was a mentee in the past for the same Take Stock program, and I'm still in touch with my mentor to this day. So something that I really wanted to do was be able to give back to other students.
What Hillsborough Education Foundation really needs is your time. Like, what does it really take from a time perspective?
I work a full-time job. I started college classes, and I still had a little extra time just to kind of give back to the community. So an hour every week, an hour every 2 weeks, it really doesn't take much.
Oh, that's amazing. Honestly, you make it sound like, you know, someone with just a tiny bit of extra time can help out. So let me help you out. I'll tell you the website for anyone listening who wants to become a mentor with the Hillsborough Education Foundation. It's educationfoundation.com. You can look for mentoring there. There's a link to apply online. And Britnee and Bailey, you know, congratulations to both of you. And Britnee, especially you. Good luck.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.